The best big city police cars in the U.S. Part one, we did the worst vehicles, so be sure to go back and check that one out. I feel like the place that has the Liberty Bell should have a few more, you know, bells and whistles. Simple. Yellow for the Sunshine State. Okay, I get it. Boom is classic. Hard to go wrong with the black and white. But I feel like it needs a little bit more, though, but still nice. Really nice blue with some strong font work. One more element would really make this thing just pop. Longhorns, Texas. Perfect. Very similar to San Francisco. I feel like it looks a little bit more balanced because of the one door color. As a modern classic, of course, a little bit conservative. You can't beat that 70s era baby blue. The red Chicago Police text right here is just so iconic to me. Blues Brothers, anybody? Sick, recognizable, bold, no nonsense. So this one's kind of like Houston, but I think it's even better. Bold font work is perfect, and the gold accents are really what put it over the top.